voice.
Oh, this beat dope is so nasty. About to rap until my voice get a little raspy. Ooh, I be going where the cash be. Niggas talking shit, boy, you gay like raspy.
Hit up at I Am Dante.
The most fire fucking review on YouTube. Shouts out to I Am Dante.
Okay. Young sad Yori, I ain't got shit but money.
Yeah.
Post pics on Instagram that might steal your honey.
Yeah.
So hot I give the sun a run for his money. But I'm chilling like I'm Ice Cube, cold nose runny.
Yo, what is up, Bucketeers? And today we are here with a new video. But before we get into that, go ahead and pass me the aux so we can get into today's paid promoted song.
Y'all thought our real plan would be dead. I think not.
Exclusive. If you switch around, then come around when I'm up, it's game over. If you come around when you heard I started getting money, it's game over. If you a person that don't stand by your word, it's game over. If you can't tell the truth right in my eyes, game over. Game over, game over, game over, game over. If you come around when you heard I started getting money, it's game over. If you a person that don't stand by your word, it's game over. If you can't tell the truth right in my eyes, game over. Talking about weed, but you ain't no smoker. Hilarious, laughing your face like I'm Joker. Talking about serving, but you ain't no dealer. Come on, bro, I know some women that's really dope.
Alright, what y'all think of that? Y'all can let me know down in the comments below. Just let me know down in the comments below. If y'all want to hear the full song, the link is down in the description and in the comments below. So go ahead and check that out. But today we're here with a new video, and this is from 88 Rising again. This just happened to catch my eye because it said Ski Master Slum God versus Twista. Battle the fastest rapper championship. Now I don't know what to expect from this. Like Ski can rap fast, but he ain't rapping faster than Twista. If we're talking about fast rapper, like I'm pretty sure this is just for like fun. This is type of fun thing. It's not really like a legit competition with a crowd and an audience. I think this is just for fun. I'm pretty sure this is just for fun. But there is no way in hell that Ski Mask is rapping faster than Twista. Like I said, Twista raps fast. I mean, Ski raps fast, but not Twista fast. Not no Twista fast. Oh boy, not no Twista fast.
This is 88 Rising.
Hey. Hey. Oh. They really made this like Street Fighter, bro. Street Fighter 2, bro. Yo, Street Fighter 2 is like one of my favorite games to play on the Super Nintendo. But do you know what I hate? There was this one guy, I forgot his name, I think it was Vega or something like that. I talked about this before, but it was on my live stream though. There was this dude, his name was Vega, bruh, and every time, he was the one person that I would always have trouble fighting, just because he had a weird ass fighting style. And then I would keep losing to him, and his freaking little taunt at the end was always that, yeah, yeah, and it pissed me off every time because I couldn't beat him, so he was just like fucking doing that shit all the time. Hey, bro, who put this obviously the people at 88 Rising, but they outdid themselves. Hey, my boy Keith, hey, yo, they got, this is dope, bruh. Ski Mask versus Twista. Bro.
Bang, bro.
This is so dope, bruh.
Both fuck the pussy, y'all break that back. Got a upside down like a colorblind bat. None of y'all run the corner sad. Need a cup of down. Got a bunch of money fat. Should I keep it? I think you need a thumb tag.
Oh!
Send it, I'm dripping like you put ice in a bag. And I pull like a Brady because I'm.
Yo, this shit is.
Put it on ready in my pocket. Some lettuce. Don't forget the dresser what I bought. Confetti. Is it kind of heavy? When I'm in the booth, it sound like Jason Freddy Freddy. With the pussy hitting like a bear called a teddy. And then they give me like a week to go.
This dude is
skiing.
Hey! Hey!
Hey, oh. I think I got way too drunk.
Yeah, this dude is all. This bro, dude is messed up, bro. His ski is fucked up, bro. Look at his face. Bro, look at Ski's face, bro. They outdid themselves with this, bro. Look at Ski. Look at Ski though, bro.
Fuck.
Man,
if you give me trouble, you see me deploy. Lyrics are butter, you think I'm double, you eat me the boys. If you see me pull up in the butter, you greet me with noise. Peep your boys, but really you wanna see me destroyed.
Bro, he must've just he must have went easy on him for the first round or something like that. This is the slowest I ever heard Twista rap, bro.
Right? For me, it's DOC. I'm VOG, destroying all competition that's in my way because I'm GOD. You amount to nothingness in my circumference of area, the Sagittarius in the age of Aquarius. You act like you ain't know the rhetoric and go when I be killing them. In some instances, this is better than before. Then I got a crooked letter to the oak, severing your throat.
Look at like Ski, bro.
Now they like who better than before.
Twista holding back.
What really make you the shit is how I see you make use of it. Crucifix and holy water won't stop the way he get. So crazy and sick, even like I took a sip of Damien's spit. I'm Canadian's miss, Arabian's spit, a Ukrainian's fist. Spit so nice they be like it's an alien's gift.
Final round.
This is dope though, like not even shit. The way they put this all together.
Like a canola, maybe fruit roller. My pocket's allergic. That water is swollen. Cause money stuff in them. My gym, I go bowling. I think outside the backs. My dickhead in Hollywood. She ride that trolley. And all that she up is water mixing my frequently. What's on my car? I'm gonna water her crops.
He's not even rapping fast. Oh, I was gonna say.
My pocket's look like a
combo breaker.
Rock my Gucci, Louis Prada, Suzuki, new Impala, like Nuki, I get them dollars. Bougie, you do me nada. Make it rigid, decompose. Be so ridiculous when you looking at the clothes. Like I got a garden, I was looking at the hoes. And when I told you, probably it was when the bitch. Bitchy froze, I be looking so fabulous. Never the one to be tested, cause it'll be nothing for me. Just go in the closet and show when I dress. I'm a killer, I'm looking impressive. And I'm somebody not to be messing with.
How about doing this? A hell of a method. Bro, look at this, bro. It's so extra with it. It's so extra with it.
Gucci, Louis Prada, like sushi. Sushi, dude on dollars, what tell her, come on, I got her. I be sick of you fucking with raggedy niggas, I look ridiculous. I can be taking you shopping and popping the bottle. Every time we go in the party, you probably I'll make it rent a couple dollars in my Prada. Gucci, Louis Prada, Gucci, Louis Prada, Gucci.
Bro, is that it? Please restart, bro, no. Yes, please.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, this beat, dope, is so nasty. About to rap until my voice get a little raspy. Ooh, I be gone where the cash be. Niggas talking shit, boy, you gay like raspy. Oh, give me this beat, man, give me the link. I'm about to spit out these bars, let them die sink. Wait, what? I mean, sink, digest my verses. Talking oh, come on, man. Somebody give me the link to this beat, bruh. Is it in the description? Is it in the description? Yo, 88 Rising, you outdid yourself with this, bruh. Y'all outdid yourself. Hold up. Thumbs up. This deserves way more views. Did this come out last night? This probably came out late last night. It's probably gonna get more views. But it deserves a lot more views. Cause this was so well put together. And it was just for fun. So like, if people in the comments talking shit, Ski was so faded. Twista is better hands down. Bro, it was for fun. Dang. Can we just not like both of them? When I He should have did his verse off of what's that song called? When I did them shits cause I fly like I said what I want back wing. Me and his mic is your mother come back team. We already got it, but I think how zombies. I was ahead to think how zombies think. Like man, yeah, he should have did his verse off that. This man tripping, bro. He wasn't even really rapping like fast half the time. He was just like chilling. But I think they were just doing this thing. I don't know where this video even stemmed from or how this even came together. But this was a beautiful video, and I was dying, bro. I am dead. Y'all seen I was dying. But shout out to 88 Rising. If y'all haven't heard of them, if y'all don't know about them, check them out. Subscribe to them, okay? Subscribe to their channel. If you guys did enjoy my reaction though, go ahead and hit that thumbs up, my reaction in my commentary, go ahead and hit that thumbs up. Shout out to 88 Rising for outdoing themselves with this video and yeah, y'all let me know what y'all think, man. Oh my gosh. They had this man flying through the air. They had him flying over the March of the Penguins. They had him flying through all of it.
No, I don't want it to be over. Please don't let it be over.
You know what it is, personal time, baby. But look, okay, real quick. No, I am not gonna be reacting to iDubbbz Content Cop on Ricegum. I've already seen it. Plus, it was like 30 minutes long. I'm not about to do it. And plus, I don't even think he likes reaction channels like that, so I don't even, I'm not even about to touch that. But I will say, like, I've already said this stuff about Rice Gum, but it appears people only want to listen to it when iDubbbz says it, or like a bigger channel addresses a situation. Like, B&B Nation can continue to get away with what they're getting away with, no matter how many times I say something, no matter how many times Your Rage says something, or no matter how many times anybody says something, except if a bigger channel like iDubbbz makes a video about them, then y'all are gonna be like, what? For real? Unsub? Oh my gosh. So, bruh, y'all need to wake up.